guys, welcome to my channel. Before I start today's video, I would like to share with you all something. I prepared this meal and I was really confused about what name I should give to this meal. So I've messaged up my school teacher. She's also my best friend and she's also a YouTuber. So today I'm going to share with you all a balanced meal with side. It is a corn and sprout fried rice with corn salad and fried chicken. To know what are the ingredients and method, keep on watching. Before watching this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and don't miss out any of my new video. Do click on the bell icon. All the ingredients list are provided at the description box below. You can go and check it out. And also subscribe to her channel. Her channel link also description box below. You can go and check it out. Till then, stay tuned and happy watching. Cook around 1/2 cup of chicken with bones. If you want, you can take boneless also. In this, now I'm going to add 1/4 spoon of black pepper powder, 1/4 teaspoon of cumin powder, 1/4 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of pickle masala, salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of gram flour, 2 1/2 teaspoon of corn flour. I will mix the all the dry ingredients. I will add water and make a thick batter of it. Marination is ready. Keep this in a fridge at least for 1/2 hour. In the same oil, I'm going to prepare my corn sprout fried rice. In this oil, I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds and 4 crushed garlic. I'm going to add 1/4 cup of corn and 1/2 cup of sprout, 1/4 chopped boiled potato, and cook it for 1 minute. Now I'm going to add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, salt to taste. I'm going to mix this all together. Now I'm going to add a big bowl of boiled rice in a batch wise. Like this, I will add the rest of my rice. Now I'm going to add 1/2 lime juice and mix them all nicely. So my corn and sprout rice is ready. In a bowl, I'm going to add 1/4 cup of boiled corn. One chili chopped. One small onion chopped. 1/4 cup cucumber chopped. 1/3 boiled potato chopped. 1/4 cup tomato chopped. A pinch of black pepper. Salt to taste and 1/2 lime juice. Now I'm going to mix them all together. So my corn salad is ready.
I hope guys you like this video. Don't forget to like, comment and share. Till then, I will see you in the next video. Bye.